say you want to tell me?
Yes. You know, we have kids now.
Yes.
And you know why we want to. Thank you. Bristol. So, you know, when we have kids, we don't have to be, you know, when we want to, you know,
guys!
I'm going to be here, please.
They are wise now.
Yes,
So, I want us to be calling it call.
Okay.
And if I need it now, say, hey, I mean, come, I want to make call.
Jesus!
You need to also tell me that way. So that the children will know how to
call. Jesus is not!
That is just what I want to tell you, eh? So,
it's good now.
Here is this guy with the straw.
Huh?
This Buddha. You can't even wait for the straw anyway.
It's good though. Yeah.
That is just for. I believe if we have this understanding,
there will be no fight, no quarrel.
No quarrel, and the children will not know anything.
Happy.
You like this drink? It's very medicinal, premium quality. Yes.
No, I don't like it. I prefer my favorite.
Florida.
Yes, Daddy.
Yeah, please come.
Tell your daddy that network is very, very busy. Now we open a business center.
Objection.
I won't tell him like that.
Okay.
Of that from you, I make sure you spend the next 10 years sleeplessly in Kirikiri prison.
Why you say network is busy? What do you want to do?
Network not busy before. I beg.
See,
yeah, right here, man.
Which guy talk that one? What did they bring that one? I beg, I'm not here for a while this morning. I beg you.
Nonsense! Don't try that with me.
Daddy, you said you want to go as a family.
Yes, I want to go.
Wait, calm down. Mommy,
she
wants to open a business center.
Yes, ma'am.
You're very big up for that man.
Yes.
You're very big up for that man.
Yes.
So, yeah, talk.
No.
Go, huh?
What?
Go, this is why I open.